Hey guys, I should say Happy New Year, or the day after anyway. This has to do with Facebook. I basically went to log into Facebook and I went to post something that I found funny from, what is it, 9sage.com. It says 21 men revealed the most annoying things about having a you-know-what. I won't say it on YouTube because I got banned from there. Anyway, they said it was against their community standards on nudity and sexual activity or whatever. And the sad part is there was over 400 people that thought this was funny, and I don't see them getting nailed for it. So I couldn't figure out why. But if you quickly post through Instagram and to Facebook, you can get away with it, which I did here right before they restricted my account. Now, the issue I have with them is yesterday I was doing a live stream of Times Square, and apparently there was some music played there over the cams that was restricted or copyrighted. So no big deal. They basically shut me down. I deleted the video and thought that was that. But what they do is they put you on some kind of list. And basically, this is the second time they've done this to me. They'll pretty much go after anything I post on Facebook, and then they'll ban me. And then after this restriction goes away after 24 hours, then they won't let me post videos for like almost a month. I think I'm pretty much done with Facebook. It's actually insulting. Facebook is literally turning into PayPal. You remember when PayPal started getting really strict on people and just banning accounts and kicking people? And basically treating them like they were criminals. This is basically like what Facebook is doing to me. I mean, this is just dry humor. There's no sexual content whatsoever here. And a lot of other people viewed this. It wasn't a big deal. I even tried to fight it. Their fighting whole setup is just retarded. They don't even reply when you try and fight back. See, you can see here, it says FB blocked my feed to the due to copyrights. Yeah, so I think I'm pretty much done with posting anything off of Facebook. What I'm going to do from now on is I'm basically going to make it strictly my channel with my wallpaper in the back. And I'll only post anything that's been posted on YouTube will be linked to here, because I got over 4,000 followers here that would like to follow my channel, so I can do it that way. But I'm done with Facebook. I'm done posting anything that's posted on Facebook, because they just go after you for it. But if it's off Facebook, they don't, which I just proved there. This is through Instagram, which they own, and I still got away with it. So I just wanted to make this video to let you know I am done with Facebook. Later, guys.